I'm Jeffrey from TestRite. At TestRite, we're experts in telescopic tubing. Now, if you're interested, we'll supply a complete telescopic tubing assembly with round aluminum tubing or square steel tubing. In addition, we do sell our locking mechanisms a la carte. In this case, this is our B-lock. Now, we had a request on YouTube that asked, TestRite, can your B-lock work with my PVC tubing? And this particular customer was kind enough to send us a sample of the PVC tubing that they use. And in fact, we're able to make a version of our B-lock so that you can loosen the lock, adjust to whatever height you need, and then tighten. We made it so it can get quite tight to the point where you can put a lot of force down in the lock. I can put my whole body weight, and I'm more scared about the PVC breaking before I am that the lock's gonna give. The outer tube in white is 1.06 inches diameter OD with an 0.75 inch wall. The inner tube in black is 0.84 inches diameter OD with a 110 wall. Now, when you're selecting your PVC tube, keep in mind, in this case, this is a very thin outer tube. If your inner tube will not slide inside the outer tube, no locking mechanism will allow this to telescope. We hope you found this video useful. If you need parts for your telescoping application, please visit our website, www.testriteoem.com. Take a look. We have a lot of examples of parts we've made in the past on there. We are true U.S. manufacturers making new parts every single day. Submit a request for quotation and let us know how we can be of help.